Will a pack of 30 red-bellied piranha in my 700-gallon planted aquarium eat
an octopus?
Disclaimer, this came from a seafood mix. I thought it would be a fun and healthy treat for them. As you can see, octopus is listed on the ingredients, and that's where I got it from. I say this because I've had pet octopus in the past, and I wouldn't dare feeding live, nor would I feed one of my past pets to this pack of ravenous fish. I'm just gonna drop them all in at once because it looks like they were kind of cut up a little bit, and see what happens. They're kind of different texture. Oh, it's different texture with, maybe it appears like it's worms to them, but they're going nuts everywhere. Oh my. It must be like worms to them or something. Absolutely fascinating. So it's confirmed, piranha will eat octopus.